On a dirt road 30 kilometers north of Saigon, men of the 1st Infantry Division search for mines as they approach Chan Lu Village. In a battalion-sized operation, the village is surrounded on the morning of December 8th. At 0800 hours, psychological warfare teams enter the Viet Cong-controlled village. They take food and Psy War posters and leaflets with them. There is no resistance, and the troopers prepare to feed the people. Later, the children of the village crowd around the soldiers as the Americans hand out candy. Meanwhile, work begins to eliminate all Viet Cong signs and propaganda material in the village. A pro-government slogan is painted on the wall of a centrally located building. One Psy War team hands out specially designed calendars and anti-Viet Cong leaflets as they make the rounds of all village shops and public places. The communist doctrine must be defeated in the minds of the people. This literature helps to do the job. Posters show how well off other villagers are under government protection. They tell of medical aid, food, and a peaceful, productive life. The men of the village are assembled for intelligence interviews. It is known there are many VC among them. Some of the hardcore communists, however, hide and open fire on the Americans when the troopers go to round them up. The rest of the village men are kept in order. The situation is soon under control. 9 VC are dead and several wounded. American casualties are negligible. At the battalion CP, prisoner interrogation begins. Uneasy peace comes to Shan Lu.